The Republic says we can't land until they confirm Father's clearance.
It's all right, Nadia. Belsavis is their prison. They make the rules.
So, if the Noelicons are right, this is where the Eshka, our sleeping army, was shut away.
As Orion Ember Akiminta.
I'll begin with the Eshka who opposed the genocide. Perhaps they can persuade the others.
By these coordinates, the Republic prison is practically on top of the Rakata facility.
Seems awfully hazardous. Unless they don't know the Rakata facility is there.
But the Republic does know this planet. Perhaps someone could point us in the right direction.
I'm not sure it's wise to discuss such matters.
Finally! Jedi, someone down there wants to talk to you.
Hello, this is Assistant Coney. No, they're still securing that block. We're dealing with a major breakout and rioting, Senate clearance or not. We can't help you.
I'm a Jedi Master, and I'm seeking something left behind on Belsavis, maybe centuries ago.
But we don't really have... Are you talking about the vaults? The prison started out maintaining the old vaults on the surface. When the Empire began blowing doors open, the riots started. What? Try the secondary code! I think you need my boss, Commander Geelan. He studies those vaults as a hobby.
Is Commander Geelan there with you?
Right now, Commander Geelan is... Oh, blast. The locator towers are still down. Those locators track our ID cards, but they shut down after the first power cut. I can't find the commander until they're reset. And the prisoners around those towers are killing anyone who tries to fix them.
The prisoners won't be a challenge, but I hope you have a technician to fix the towers.
The towers are the easy part. Just flip the blue switch and they'll reset. Once the towers are up, I can find Commander Geelan and we... Oh, sorry, gotta go. Thank you! The board just lit up. We can track our teams, control the perimeter, everything. Thank you.
You are most welcome.
Now, you're asking about Belsavis' history. Let me see, Commander Geelan is here, with his team in one of the cells. He can tell you about the vaults or whatever you need.
Good luck with all this.
I'll put a holocall through to that cell so Commander Geelan knows you're coming. Now you've restored the locators, we just might survive. Please stay safe.
Don't move. Don't say anything.
Now he can't see us. I ran all the way here. I couldn't risk Commander Geelan getting you too.
So, he's a traitor.
I called Commander Geelan on the Hollow and said a Jedi Master was coming to see him. He just said, thanks, Comey. Then he killed everyone. With some sort of lightning. All I could do was watch.
Child of the Emperor. Needs putting down.
And if that's his ID card, there's no way to track him down.
Any idea what he wants? Or where he would go?
I don't know. The last few days have been a nightmare. Now this... When the Empire blew one of the vaults open, Commander Geelan found an ancient computer inside. He said the computer had data about Belsavis. He wanted to go back and study it.
I sense possibilities here.
The vault isn't far, but since the alien population broke out, it's a war zone. But if you can reach it, that computer probably has whatever you're looking for. And then you can punish Commander Geelan, right?
I have a few questions for him first.
I should see to the bodies. I can't let their IDs fall into enemy hands. Best of luck, Jedi.
Sorry, Jedi. That terminal's already been neutralized. Welcome to Belsavis. I'm Commander Geelan, and you've just wandered into my territory.
I know what you are. I've encountered your siblings already.
Yes, place has always had a theatrical streak, but now you're here. I know you came for the Eshka, but they won't be following you anywhere. This prison and everything in it is mine. Every droid, turret, and camera. You're a rat in a very big cage, and you'll die like one.
I'm sure you're very impressive.
Thank you, but I'm not finished. You're now a Category 10 escapee. The prison systems are authorized to kill you on sight.
You won't survive the onslaught for very long.
You have my attention.
Friends don't hide.
How do I know you're not setting a trap? Maybe you should tell me who you are first. Hopefully, Hallow Voice and I can come to an accord. Sometimes violence is the only solution. Thank you for all you've done.
I don't know what you did, Jedi, but nobody locks me out of my system.
Perhaps you're not as adept with Belsavis' computers as you thought.
I've studied this prison for years. Every inch of it is mine. I'm in charge here, and you're standing in a block of quarantine cells. So if I accidentally break the air filters, I guess all those disease-laden spores will go pouring back in.
I'd welcome the chance to test myself.
Unfortunately, all the prisoners in this block will get the same treatment. And they don't have a Jedi's constitution. I could release them before they get sick, but I just don't know what kind of mood they're in.
I'm willing to risk it.
Just remember, only the very worst come to Belsavis.
Welcome to the psychiatric unit. A senior Republic officer ordered me to restrain a dangerous prisoner suffering from the delusion he is a Jedi. You match this prisoner's description. I am here to facilitate your needs during your stay.
Whatever you've been told, I'm a member of the Jedi Order.
Accepting your condition is the first step to recovery. Please relax while I await Commander Geelan's input on breaking your Jedi delusions.
I could demonstrate my strength in the Force. Would that convince you?
Safety regulations forbid encouraging patients to act out their fantasies.
Don't be alarmed. This is only a demonstration.
Empirical evidence suggests a clerical error. I apologize, Master Jedi. System analysis also reports you are sending all clear signals. Allow me to send the next signal for you. Sent. Can I assist you further, Master Jedi?
Do you have any data on the Eshka?
I apologize, but there is no prisoner named Eshka in my database. Thank you. Please check your belongings before leaving the psychiatric unit.
Be careful. Our enemy has gone on the offensive. Your actions are what matter, not your species.
Yes, heb haf ne to sorte. Sin yes de hedruli, das bruli fehed an dankwa. Habib ye gelere, lili bahura bahije.
Correcting such an injustice is a rare privilege.
Jahrusted, yes. Tegesh, marwar. Yes, ye jedle kuno. Meg hectadine lerte.
Where's the best place to begin?
Argilu le kerken me tajaben habib yeke.
magic inter, mebeg dressed pasiat dan ilbi for cost in pain. Bien folk dan mitov, makopiet ni horma gurm genacht.
Be warned yourself. There's a man who wants your savants dead.
Mafork naho ratiest bi elmu intisor mahefne.
Zinieste het ruli, das bruli fi het an dankwa. I bin fukta mi fir tofna ma kapele.
Zekien aktest vorti in hiuni tikmen kitieb.
Listen to me. If your savants stay here, they'll be burned to death.
Kigret, Torakara, Kowatmur, hier sort jigiest. The gamer, the Johnny, Burme Kun Mega. Ir henest ik kark gue. Dolit jester sigar hiu za mastar.
I want you and Hallow Voice to help me fight a great war.
Todem fodien tiekia daksek hes zenya. Hin orbiet tiet ge li jorkon in sortet. Kigret. Torakara, Kowatmur, hier sort jigiest.
I appreciate the help, but I don't know what that means.
Piestu, Suntietka, feel for yest, the murjest you. Shun Bahali, fork jom shiest mur gihast hafa niet.
Stand down. I echo Hallow Voice as he echoed Broken Scar.
Mafurk naho ratiest bi elmu intisor mahefne. Shun bahali fork jom shiest mor gihast hafa niet. Dweyod, work of the re, quaniet, feel best ro.
Didn't sound so bad.
Hin orbiet tiet ge. Li Jorkun in sortet.
Find more of Hallow Voice's followers and get them out of stasis.
Vertabia se tiegskal. Jik inter, mebeg drest pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Nevor stagna ta sigure li duare gistagsi.
Thank you. I'll seek them out.
Zin jest dziur drukal jasbru, li hida naka miest hija.
I echo Hallow Voice as he echoed Broken Scar. It's all right.
Jik inter, mebeg drest pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Kabiest mechetur. Janor griske indi jorkiest meta. Zraben jigiawa magoliest ki burru jiasnu.
If we wait any longer, it may be too late to save Hallow Voice.
Tiest tek ta ilurm? Maro gialdest mat gzenki. Tuom korz kil miestra hulba. Magna tieske. Temurst galmyog viestne.
I'll blunt the thorns as you would, and guard Hallow Voice.
Jelkur yelkwa matitla.
Bialbien tisere basamana. Ne bagadres pastiatan elbines ver castinti. Jarros de diest, tegesh marvar.
Still alive, Jedi. Nobody escapes Belsavis, or a child of the Emperor.
Didn't I warn you? He's a Rakata agent. He'll murder Hollow Voice if you don't do something.
You're making a mistake. Commander Geeland speaks only lies.
I don't think they're listening.
No Jedi could... No! This is over! I'll be the one who takes your head, not the others. The First Son will see what Belsavis can do.
Soon, the Eshka I freed, all those loyal to Hallow Voice, will be here.
Fine! They can all die with their leader!
Set emergency condition 292. Respond with lethal force.
See, Jedi? There's power, and there's control. Without both... You're nothing.
Charged and ready.
Gandrini, Boltu Gaki, Liedna, Witjest. Jik Inter, Nebeg Drest Pastiat Dan Ilbi, for cost in pain.
The Jedi way is to serve.
Temtietka Sorgie, Yurbe, Prest Mojo, Lihija.
Sin yesti hid ruli, das bruli fihed an dankwa. Das biel bien tisere basamana. Ibien frukta mi fil töfna ma kape.
Ma jiwa storiast, jit kelamst, mietke inti.
I can't risk unleashing another terror on the Republic. We must do it. A reconciliation between you and Hello Voice would send a powerful message.
Omnivom, now still here, her Gwajerer.
Monsieur Tietka, Kajer Borsitiet, Lija of Hima.
Gilkor, Yerqua Matilla.
Tia arti fulquamas, limis galigal. Tiet ke imurt ze Johnny, horme kun meka. Flayemna mor miet hormest gekien lorra.
I had to decide. I grieve there was no better choice.
Jelkor jelkwa matitla. Ah, foka, tamitre ingebrest, bies jara karestia. Kef dortas sibie, taburjad malhibieb orlest rasinhu?
Silent Teeth intrigues me.
Eras Gendor Tietka.
Lot of fuss over a code name.
Esle Jetka, Runi Megda Dindork Bast. Shu Bahali, Fork Jom Shiest Mor Gihast Hafa Nietz. Chief Moli Ziest, Itrida, Akmon Lest Tasnik.
I was hoping you'd have time for a quick strategy session. I was running a few scenarios, repelling a boarding party, what if someone gets captured, stuff like that.
I have to ask, what do you want us to do if you're taken by the Empire?
Get yourselves to safety and send word to Tython. The Jedi have emergency procedures in place.
I bet they've had to use them too. Okay, I'll log the order. Not a pleasant topic, I know, but it never hurts to plan in advance.
Can we talk for a minute? There's something I think you should know about me.
You have my attention?
A few years ago, I was captured by the Empire. I was scouting on Altair with my friend Milo, and we ran into an Imperial strike team. I woke up in an Imperial cell with a headache.
Was Milo with you?
There was no sign of him. When I managed to escape and reach a Republic ship, I realized I'd lost time. 7 days. Whatever happened to me is still a blank.
There are Jedi techniques to recall lost or repressed memories.
They tried, but all I got was stuff I've tried to forget. Medically, I'm fine, but my commanders don't like it, so I get shuffled around wherever they need an extra blaster. That's why I keep being reassigned. I just thought you should know.
So your career has stalled, and you have to live with those lost days.
I got captured by the Empire and survived. Thousands don't. You know what bothers me most? Milo Pelham, the guy who was with me on Altair, got captured too. But no one ever saw him again. I guess I was the lucky one.
I've been thinking. The Republic's holding up, but we're still taking a real beating against the Empire. I'm in this to win, no question of that. But do you ever wonder what would happen if we lost?
Slavery. Fear. Living at the whim of some Imperial overseer. Not a prospect I want to dwell on.
Me neither. And you know me, like to think ahead. Command will have some kind of contingency plan. If the time comes to use it, I hope we're leading the charge.
Someone finds Senator Grell. Whatever's keeping him, he has to see this.
Bienfurk dan mitov, makopiet ni horma, gurm genak.
Nebue la buetu, nebue la kulagua la jinadwendreje.
This is Hallow Voice, a patriarch of the Eshka.
Res es volta akitos metegs.
Mafurk naho ratiest bi elmu, intisor mahefne.
We'd better send a fleet to Belsavis for them right away. A big fleet. And weapons, armor, supplies.
Jedi, this is incredible. You got an army? Just the two of you?
This isn't just an army. The Eshka are finally rejoining the galaxy.
Of course, but the Empire won't know what hit them.
You better tell us about it.
Wait, everyone! There's a message! Something's happened to Father.
Master Jedi, Captain Sully, Belsavis Orbital Security. We have a situation in progress. Senator Grell has been abducted. Witnesses report Grell was leaving a meeting when a heavily armed man took him prisoner.
I'll be there immediately to secure his release.
The kidnapper already escaped, and no demands have been issued. The systems in place to trap escaping vessels, the main tractor beam, our overrides, they've all been sabotaged. We're fixing them now. But without them, we can't track the kidnapper's ship. And this is a week-long repair job, at least.
This incompetence has put the life of a Republic senator at risk.
Now, there's more than one way to snare a Gizka. Captain, send any readings you gathered from the hangar.
Let me look. Oh, Theron, his engine's using a tripartite ionization chamber.
What a rascal. A few atmospheric readings, Jedi. 10 minutes to write an algorithm, and we'll plot the kidnapper's trail.
I knew I brought you along for a reason.
Besides, it'll be an excellent study for my next paper.
I hope you find the Senator safe and sound. We'll double our security measures, Master Jedi. This won't happen again.
All right. When Theron finds the kidnapper's ship, I'm going with you.
Prepare yourself and find a weapon just in case. I'll call you when we arrive.
Right. I should try and keep busy till then. Father, please be all right.
Of course. Who else would come? So my untraceable engine only bought time. That's fair. I'm Stark. I've gained so much from your senator.
You kidnapped Grell. Tortured him. Why?
Because I was told to.
Father, get up! We came to save you!
He's not there. He didn't take my questions well. I learned a lot about an Eshkar horde in a prison. The First Son will want that.
Tell me what the First Son's real name is.
I'm not good with names, since I lost mine. I was once a great Sith, but I looked into the abyss. I followed the children, and the First Son found out. The scalpel and bright lights took my name. Now I serve as Stark.
Stop it! Stop talking! You hurt my father! You don't deserve to live!
This Stark could give us a wealth of information.
Oh, I wouldn't like that. I was ordered to study you, Jedi. Combat techniques, disposition, history. You're interesting. You're studious, like me. Learning, learning. If I kill you, I might earn my name back.
No one hurts my friends.
No, it's okay. Father? Father, I can heal you. See? My powers can save you. No, not now! Come on! Father, don't leave me!
You did everything you could. We were just too late.
This is a bad dream. Or a test? Some Jedi test?
Everything's a test.
You did this! Something like you shouldn't outlive my father!
If you want him dead, I won't stop you.
I was curious. Is that so bad?
It's over. My duty's done. See, Father? I'll be strong for you. Our family, our world. I promise. Would you help me? We can't leave him in this place.
We have convened to offer the condolences of the Jedi Order on the passing of Senator Tobis Grell.
Nadia, your father was a great ally. We hope you'll continue his noble efforts to guide your people into the Republic.
I will, and everyone back home should respect me as a successor.
You still have remarkable respect for your people's customs despite your travels.
There is another matter. Senator Grell's will was left in our care, and one portion concerns both of you.
The Institute of Xenozoology, if they can display it. But finally, my most important concern. My dear Nadia, she is so gifted. But these children of the Emperor are both gifted and trained. Therefore, I ask Nadia be accepted for a Padawan's training, and taught by the Borsenthor of the Jedi Order.
We've had time to discuss it. And we consent for Nadia to become your Padawan.
This should be a joint decision.
Of course. I mean, thank you for the honor.
Nadia, a Padawan begins with a vow to honor her master and the Jedi Code.
Oh, then I promise to follow the Jedi Code and to respect my master and listen to his lessons.
And I swear to teach you the ways of the Force. Protect you from evil, and remind myself that training is eternal.
This is everything Father wanted. He'd be so happy.
This proves what the Blasted Empire is capable of. The Eshka won't be enough. We need more. Something extraordinary.
Duren, every crazy spacer has a story about Voss and those mystics. You want to fight the Empire with legends?
Don't dismiss him out of hand. Maybe he's onto something.
Rumor says Voss is home to Force sensitives called mystics, who can heal any injury and see the future, counter any plan. It's got to be exaggerated, but if there's any truth to it, these mystics might swing a Republic victory.
Hopefully, the mystics are willing to discuss an alliance.
If you truly believe you must go to Voss, be wary. Those mystics may use the Force, but they don't know our ways.
Good luck. Senator Grell's death should not be in vain.
Who
Remember I told you about Milo Pelham, who vanished when we were captured by the Empire? After we talked, I put his name out, in case he had a wife or kids he hadn't mentioned. Instead, I found out he was arrested on Tatooine a few weeks ago. He actually made it.
He may have escaped the Empire, but it appears his situation is little improved.
Milo's being held for destruction of private property. Anchorhead authorities said he's been acting nutty since he was arrested. They had to isolate him. Milo was a rock. Something's wrong.
Perhaps he was badly treated when the Empire captured him.
I have to see him myself. I can get him out, but there's a hitch. The property Milo destroyed was a starship. Owner's a gangster, and he's a little upset, so the authorities aren't too happy about setting Milo free.
Gangsters tend to spread their anger around.
Exactly. I wrote up a signed character reference for Milo. Could you sign it too? A Jedi Master's endorsement would really speed things along.
It's my duty to help anyone who's been unjustly imprisoned.
Thank you. This means a lot. I'll send it to Tatooine, along with Milo's bail. All these years I thought he was dead. What happened to him out there? I got word from Tatooine. 6 holocalls, a few payments to the right people, and Milo's a free man. All I need to do is meet him and his security escort at Anchorhead, but Milo's still in a bad way.
We shouldn't keep him waiting.
I appreciate it, but I should probably take this one. If Milo's really unstable, too many people might scare him. I'll take a shuttle to Tatooine and see Milo get somewhere safe. Shouldn't risk him hurting himself or blowing up someone else's starship. Thinking he was dead, it was almost easier than this.
Atros Finn, a Jedi researcher on Coruscant, once treated my master. His experience may be useful.
It's worth a shot. Don't worry. I'll make sure I'm ready for trouble before I move out. See you soon. I got Milo off Tatooine okay, but heck, I don't even know where to start.
Milo was trying to talk to me, but he couldn't get the words out. He kept using other languages, equations even, like his mind was shattered.
Regrettably, I have experience in this area.
I tried asking him about when we were captured, if he knew anything. If I understood him right, Milo said a doctor came into his cell. She showed him a glowing box. That's when it all went wrong inside his head.
Thing is, Milo said this doctor used that box on me, too.
I don't like where this is going.
And you didn't see Milo. How do you think I feel?
So Milo's lady doctor used a glowing box on both of us. I lose 7 days of memory, and Milo loses his mind. A glowing box. Maybe a new Imperial torture device.
There are ancient relics that fit that description, too.
You're the expert, but me and Milo were nobodies. Why use an artifact on us?
I think Milo tracked the doctor to Tatooine. He thought the starship he blew up was hers. He gave me a picture, assuming it's actually her, that might give us a lead. I'll see what I can find out.
Political campaigning's heating up back home. Nayland Fiskin was rivaling me in the polls, but decided what to do. About that evidence, Fiskin took an Imperial bribe. Leaked it through the holonet. Hundreds of Fiskin supporters switched to me.
No doubt they see Fiskin as a traitor.
Fiskin's preparing a speech to regain lost ground. Got a very talented speechwriter. He could still turn this around. I could ensure Fiskin's speechwriter has an accident. Non-fatal accident.
No accidents. You could address the Balmoran people first and steal Fiskin's momentum.
Public speaking is not my forte.
Just tell them you love Balmora, you'll keep her strong against the Empire, etc.
Whatever gets them voting. Thanks for the advice. Polling for opposition leader begins soon. Me against Fiskin. Need one last push. Remember Greystar's journals? Managed to decipher more entries from the shorthand. Gave me an idea. Journals say Greystar smuggled out Balmoran refugees to camps off-world, hundreds, in secret. They won't know Balmora's liberated.
Perhaps these people could be persuaded to support you.
I want to bring him home. Helping these people is a duty, and good publicity. Should sway any undecided voters. I'll contact the refugees' leaders, but I need somewhere safe to meet.
I once attended a diplomatic summit in a cavern on Alderaan. It's quiet and secure.
Sounds perfect. I'll set it up.
I do believe I'm really feeling the benefits of some fresh air and exercise. Who would have thought? And the company of a true intellectual equal hasn't hurt either.
So next time you complain about the agony of genius, I'll know you're full of nonsense.
Blast my thoughtless candor. I've refitted my equipment and streamlined Holiday's programming even further. Hopefully we should be of greater use to you. Besides, I should showcase my best work. Even in the thick of battle, you never know who's watching.
I must admit, I'm not sure what the average Trandoshan's lifespan is.
Sorry, I'm still... Everything's so hard. I keep thinking Father's gonna walk in and say, "Cheer up, Nadia. The sun shines on a smile." Like I was a child. I hated it. Now I just want to hear it again.
I would have done anything to save him.
It wasn't your fault. I want to stop hurting. I want to be like you. You're so composed.
I just imagine anger or sadness becoming a small gray pebble. Anyone can cope with a pebble.
I'll give it a try. Maybe as your Padawan, I'll understand better.